You know, Lily, people can start out one way, and by the time life gets through with them, end up completely different. I mean, I don't doubt that he started off loving her.
Fact, amazing. Yeah, it's huge tonight, and we are joined by an artist who has had a huge career over the last couple years. She's rocketed to stardom. Give it up for Taylor Swift. She's come to join us. Hi, pretty. How you doing?
I'm doing wonderful.
You're doing something really cool for us tonight, right?
I'm excited. On the last day of high school, you get a yearbook. Mm-hmm. You get everyone to sign it. I hold in my hands the official TRL yearbook. And there are famous people floating around everywhere.
Oh, they're everywhere.
And it's my job to stalk them.
Oh, good.
And force them to sign it with my Sharpie.
Are we going to see? Let's look at some of the pages in here real quick.
Memories.
It goes by the years, 1998 all the way through 2008.
Yeah, through 2008. You've got the first time that Britney Spears.
Oh, sweet Britney.
We love you, Britney. Come back soon.
To TRL.
Oh, and there's Hanson. Remember those?
Hanson.
God, they were such babes.
Amazing.
Thank you so much.
Hey, you. That's my car. Get away from it.
Emilio, listen to me. You can change the VIN numbers. You can change the grill, the paint. It's still a Mercedes SLR. I know because you did not change the electronic VIN behind the steering wheel.
You're crazy. You're just stealing my car.
No, you stole it. I'm taking it back. Don't make a scene. You can file a complaint with my friend from the FBI.
Wait, hold on for one second, okay? Hey, you can go on in. I just need to... All right, so whatever this thing is, it's enough of a thing where I can't talk to her, right?
No, I don't know. Maybe you can talk to her at school, okay? You should... You know what? You should join student council. I mean, they're all in it. I don't do it anymore.
You're kidding, right? Student council?
What, you thought we just hung out, smoked crack?
No, I don't know.
Please, this is Daffy, the girl from next door. Open up, please.
What?
Oh, look at you. Cover up, woman. It's obscene.
Is there a problem?
Yes, there is a problem. I am trying to sleep next door, but I cannot because you and your boyfriend are, and excuse my language, making love.
What's going on, honey?
I shall tell you, sir, what's going on.
Did you just call me sir?
Yeah.
I'm a woman.
Well, I shall tell you, madam, what's... Oh, my God. You mean... You're...
Lesbians. Yeah.
Do you want to go back to living in a car?
Got anything for an awkward silence?
I'm pregnant?
No,
Brooke, don't cry, honey, okay? I know that you wanted to have the baby, and I don't want to be insensitive to that. I just want you to know you are going to have a huge role in this baby's life.
Thank you. That is not why I want to cry right now. I just finished your second wedding dress and it has a corset. A painfully hand-stitched skinny girl corset.
Maybe we can just cut a hole for my stomach?